for Geddes Granger. I'm glad for each also. I'm glad for all them detainees. I'm so glad they let them go. They capture them one morning. They tell them it's no bail. They innocently push the people straight in the royal jail.
Oh, what a country.
Hello.
Oh, what an awful sin. How come they could be jailing people so without a hearing? Where is the freedom? Somebody put a hand. Go on the vengeance of Moko, for surely fall on this land.
Criticize Rhodesia and Alabama too. I sure that you would never dream that this could happen to you. We pull down South Africa, we bar talk every place. We spit into the skies and now it fall right back in we face.
Oh, what a country. Oh, what an awful sin. How come they could be jailing people so without a hearing? Where is the freedom? Somebody put a hand. Oh, come the vengeance of Moko, for surely fall on this land.
Well, long time in the 50s, you could hear them say, this colonial ruling is a blight and must go away. But since we independent, what they do for we? Introduce the IRA and the state of emergency.
Oh, what a country. Oh, what an awful sin. How come they could be jailing people so without a hearing? Where is your freedom? Somebody put a hand. Oh, come the vengeance of Moko, will surely fall on this land.
Bring in this sedition, they say you mustn't talk. If you only hung, they snatch you up like a chicken hawk. In the not too distant future, if you live to see, they gon' pass a bill to stop you having a family.
Oh, what a country. Oh, what an awful sin. How come they could be jailing people so without a hearing? Where is your freedom?
No freedom.